There's always something different to discover. This is kind of ordinary paddy here, although beautiful and with an agroforestry at the back. However, here there's something I haven't seen very often. It's someone going to spray something somewhere back to here. So, this is kangkong, water spinach, that's used for the shoots of it are used. I'm going to pick some, it's not mine. Let me pick those bits here, like that. And that's used in a lot of dish in Indonesia. Bali, that's part of the gado-gado, it's cooked spinach. But here is the position of it. You got two paddies, so they've been sacrificing rice for a little strip, only thin, of greens. I found that interesting. And there's a lot of nutrition here if you would compare the vitamins, the micronutrients, you know, in particular the folic acid. And I wonder what this guy is spraying over there. That's his paddy, actually, that I was looking at. I don't know, insecticide probably. Because we know, he's got a mask. Because we know that insects spread diseases like grasshoppers, so people are scared of that and they don't want the leaf it's not a fungus, it's a blight actually. It's a blight on the rice. And that reduces the cropping really, they get less. You guess where we are here? It's Bali. Who would?